guys, we're going to the Dibu, guys. Dito pala, sabay-sabay pala tayo dumating. Pictorial. This is it, pansit. Dito. We are already here, guys, at the hotel at Arwen's 18th birthday. Woo! Hello, girls. How are you?
How are you?
Where's mom? Gusto na! Kaya sa'yo.
Kailangan na smile, ready ka, Fermi?
Oo. Ready na ba yung sayaw?
Oh, yeah.
Kuha na yung sayaw mo.
She likes to dance too.
Oh, sampulan mo nga, mami. Martin.
Hey.
How's Vegas?
Warm.
Warm?
Yeah.
Where's Chris?
He didn't want to come. Well, I think he had to work. He's got a new job, so he didn't want to really take time.
Ah, different job now?
Yeah, he didn't like the people there in Las Vegas. I think he just didn't like the guys he worked with, so he found another job.
Good to see you guys. I think I was the first one that was like, you can work. Just close by, like 10 minutes away from there. And there was no one here.
You guys check in here? You already have a room here?
No, we're staying in our motorhome.
Starter. Kumusta?
Beauty.
Sa na din ay inanag. Mabay inanag direk. Naman siguro ikwan, binagre. Champagne na no, crystal. Crystal champagne. Dili ko, basi mahubog ko.
I never tried it, but I think people do it. Yeah, it looks very easy on YouTube.
Kate, don't get drinks. Kate. What's that? Maybe there's alcohol, no?
It's apple cider.
Wait, hey, no, it's really hey. Not. Give it to me.
Hey.
It's apple juice.
No, it's not.
Don't drink that. There's alcohol in there? God, just don't drink that.
Me, smell it.
Kasama ko. Kala ko may alcohol ito, mami.
Apple cider
lang pala. Noy, naitinanok, Noy. Okay. Ba, nakaupo kayo tayo. Okay.
Hindi ko kukuha doon?
Hindi. Ah, busy ako. Trabaho ako eh.
And I'll take you down to Malibu. I don't wanna run away. It doesn't matter, matter what we do. And I'll take you down to paradise. I'll show you what love feels like. And it gets better, better, better all the time. I wanna ease your mind. If I get a little closer, we could leave it all behind.
Nakasuod na gyud ta. Okay.
Hey, Google Map mo ngayon.
Oh,
no, Dad, you're
on two. Wait. 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 Wait.
How you do it?
course, we have two of Nguyen and Dien.
From the heathens, got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gon' feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I got eyes in the back of my head, I'm seeing. Take me for granted and you know I'm leaving. I'ma take what's mine with the webs I'm weaving. I could take this crowd from seeing to believing. Got a taste for blood and my tongue keeps bleeding from the words I spit, so sharp, so freezing. So cold, behold, frostbite, they feeling. I could tear you apart or I could go heal them. Don't believe in fate, don't believe in ceilings. I just need a taste and my mind starts peeling. I don't pace myself, I grind on kneeling. Got lust for change, I just love the feeling. I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up. Head down, push forward through the tough times. Cause anything worth doing is a tough climb. And I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up. Head down, push forward through the tough times. Cause anything worth doing is a tough
climb. Cause I'ma live life for the fight, yeah, I'm here to get it. I got drive, got sight, always have a vision. I go by at night, I be in my feelings. I'ma be fine, need time, and I'll soon be winning. I live life for the fight, yeah, I'm here to get it. I got drive, got sight, always have a vision. I go by at night, I be in my feelings. I'ma be fine, need time, and I'll soon be winning.
I can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride.
Relax for a bit, cause right about now we have... I will introduce the parents of our debutante for the welcome remarks and toast.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming to our daughter's special day. She's turning 18, and we hope they will have a great time. And here's my big boss.
Hi, everyone! Good evening, everybody. If y'all didn't know already, I'm Arwen's favorite parent. That would be me. And first and foremost, thank God for making all of this possible. And welcome, friends and family, for being here. And as we celebrate our one and only favorite daughter, our very own princess, Arwen Ray, as she enters adulthood and turns 18 actually on this very day. Today's her actual birthday. And I'd like to acknowledge guests, which is every single one of you in this room tonight. For our family and friends who are from out of town, from SoCal, from the Central Valley, from Las Vegas, and of course our local friends and family, Armin's friends. Thank you all so much. You guys pretty much make up a third of our guest list, so it's all good. Thank you. We have a couple of special guests also. Couple of Armin's favorite high school teachers. Table number 9 over there. Mr. Tong and Mr. Salgado, thank you so much. It means a lot to Armin, especially to Armin for your presence here. And I'd also like to thank everyone who helped put this event together. To all the event staff, our coordinator, Ms. Danny from Danny's Flowers and Events, for this amazing setup. Don't you guys agree?
Yeah!
And to my friend Marianne for all her help within the last 6 months of planning this whole thing. And to all of Marvin's Titos and Titas whom have assigned random things to do and you gladly accepted. Thank you, thank you. And so I hope this has turned out exactly how Marvin has expected it to be, if not more. And we hope everybody has a great time tonight and enjoy this enchanted evening. Thank you. If everybody could please grab your glasses. I'd like to take this opportunity to for a toast. And this is to all together congratulate Armin for all her achievements, for everything she has accomplished so far and has yet to conquer, from recently graduating high school, being one of the class valedictorians. Five out of six college acceptances, and she has committed to UC Davis. Yes. She starts this new journey in just less than 2 weeks. It's bittersweet, I'm not gonna lie. I do feel sad that she's leaving, although she's not that far away. But at the same time, we're truly proud of her. So, Arwen, we wish you all the best. A big congratulations. We love you so much. Happy birthday. Cheers, everybody.
All right, cheers.
Salud.
All right, at this point, without further much ado, and my dear friends, please welcome Daddy Romy and Arwen for the traditional father and daughter dance. Don't you cry.
akin.
Once again, let's give it up for our cotillion, Dillanor.
Invest in tonight's activities and guide us as we partake in this festive celebration. All of us here tonight share the same prayer for our dear Armin Ray, that she may achieve her dreams and aspirations in life, that God will grant her the realization of her heart's desires.
This Christian Dior Addict lip set will give you euphoria vibes as you slay Davis.
Miss Leia, I'm Arwen's the better half of Arwen's favorite adult
teammate. Next question is, what is Arwen's favorite family vacation? What is Arwen's favorite family vacation? A, Hawaii. B, Universal Studios. And C, Disneyland. C, how about you guys? A, B, or C? Hawaii, Universal Studios, or Disneyland? Hey. Okay, and you guys are out. It is C, Disneyland. All right.
Hi, Arwen. You look so beautiful tonight. I'll just make it short, actually. Just tonight is all yours. Have fun. I love you, and I can't believe you're 18.
You can read it, Sir Balta.
Deserve an amazing daughter such as you.
you're smart, beautiful inside and out, but can be maldita at times. But of course, no need to wonder where she got it from. We may not always see each other eye to eye, but please know that I do what I do and say what I say because I truly care. I love everything about you, and there's nothing I would change about it. And please always remember, not everything in life is fair, but when life hits you hard, you know, your family is always here for you to fall back on, okay? Be kind to yourself, be true to yourself, believe in yourself, just be yourself. I love you for who you are and everything about you. Yeah, and most importantly, like I always say, I always tell you, Kuya,
don't be stupid. Happy birthday, Arwen. You know, you're my favorite little sister. You're my only sister. You know, I love you so much. I'm really going to miss you, would you believe?
No. You can do it.
As our 18 candles line up in the front, I'd like to call in all the participants of our 18 roses. If you're a part of the 18 roses, please come up here by the door. Once again, if you're a part of the 18 roses, please come up.
Happy birthday!